He warms up to give a special performance for our Sportlight cameras. Obtain more fans showing his tricks than playing it straight. Two at a time. His control and accuracy are remarkable. Now for twin ball pitching over the plate. Securely hold three balls in one hand is difficult. To control their direction in flight is even more difficult. Give them the old crisscross. Ambidextrous for sure. This one requires a hard head, balance, and upside down vision, whatever that is. He starts his infield play near first base. Right at his kisser. What a chance. What a guy. What a stunt. And what a return. Catching the ball the hard way, he nails him for the out. Now our acrobatic baseman is covering second. Catching the ball, he tags the runner out and takes a somersault for luck. Now covering third and covers the right word. Well, that's three out, Jackie. Your turn at bat.